like we're heading down.
Careful.
All right, behind you.
That worked out.
That is the second biggest cistern I've ever seen.
Wait, where was the biggest?
I'll tell you later. Come on, let's get down there. Sam, come around this way.
Holy shit! All right.
You doing okay?
Yeah. Piece of cake.
Here we go.
Crap. Mechanism's busted or something.
No. One way or another, we're getting in there. Let's just lift it together, all right?
Okay. Let's do this. Oh, come on, this is heavy.
Just think about all that treasure.
Yeah, mostly just thinking about my back.
Shit. Whoa. Let's see what these do. Oh, okay.
Some impressive engineering.
Ah, they turn the symbols. That'll help.
Nothing.
Symbols on the spheres don't match the ones in the light. What is this Al-Basra
captain? He was a Mongol, one of the soldiers on the Gunsway.
What's he doing teaming up with Avery?
Stories have it he was taken to be executed, but he got freed during the battle and blew up the Gunsway's gunpowder cache.
Oh, so grateful Avery brought him along?
Exactly.
What about that other guy?
He started as a nobody, became a fearsome swordsman.
Spinning both symbols at once.
Now you just gotta get him into the lights.
Got it.
Here we go again.
What we got?
Let's see. Joseph Farrell, William Mays, Tariq bin Malik and Christopher Condon.
8 out of 12. Hey, look. Symbols on the ring are constantly rotating.
Devious.
Bin Malik guy. He's Moorish.
Yeah, that he is.
What's he doing so far from the Barbary Coast?
Same as us. Coming to where the action is.
Track how far off they are when they're in the light.
Think you got it?
And the last of our crew. Richard Watt, Edward England, and Thomas too.
Sam, look, that's where we're going.
Well, wait a minute. That's only 11 pirates.
We're missing our star pirate.
Uh-huh. It's kind of weird.
Let's see. Okay, where to now?
Holy shit.
Here's your missing Avery statue.
You know, I'm starting to get the feeling that our friend was a bit of a narcissist.
You think?
Yeah. Let's go see what he's got in store for us. Oh, that's a long way down. So, Nathan, and be honest with me, how does this stack up, you know, compared to your other adventures?
Ask me again when we finish.
Don't snap!
Didn't snap. Sweet. Boat's down there.
After you, Captain. Okay. Island with monstrous Avery statue is to the right. I'm so excited, my hands are literally shaking.
Yeah, I know the feeling.
It's either that or I just, you know, I need another cigarette. Maybe a little bit of both. There he is. He's talk about larger than life.
Yeah, he's big.
Got a spyglass, but it's not really looking.
Maybe he wants us to look through it.
Treasure Island, eat your heart out.
Sam.
Oh, no. Oh, you do the honors. I insist. Come on.
Okay.
Alley-oop.
All right, Captain. What are we looking at? There.
So? Big skull-shaped island, what?
Big island. No skull.
That's gotta be it. Libertalia.
That's optimistic, considering everything.
You know, it is just us here. You're allowed to feel just a little bit of excitement over this.
Well, I'll get excited when we get Alcazar's noose off your neck. Come on.
Okay.
What?
I said okay.
No. Your okays are never just okay. It usually means the opposite of okay.
Boy Rafe?
Who the hell else?